the bus path. To have consistent early games, you need to understand how to use the bus path to your advantage. Look at the bus path as soon as possible. You should be able to guess where players will be. You can bet that more than half of the lobby is going to jump within the first quarter of the path. If we place a circle in the middle of the map and have the bus go through like this, then we can assume that there will be more players on the south side of the map. We can go a step further and say that the southwest part will have even more players because there are more looting zones on that side. This means that the safest place is the northeast corner because it's the furthest away. This is exactly how pro players map out where everyone will be. You can also make smart rotations with this info. You can plan your route into the first circle by running through possibly unlooted zones. Keep in mind that you might find a fight or two because there is usually at least one player per looting zone. If you do get into a fight, then it's likely a 1v1, and you should always be confident in 1v1s. If the circle spawns on top of you, then you can make your way to the edge that will have less players. You might get caught in the rotation, so always be aware of your surroundings. It might seem like all I've been doing is teaching you how to avoid players, but that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm teaching you how to path like a pro and set yourself up for a great mid-game. You might not have used the bus path in the past, but start today. Your early games will become way more consistent, and you'll be one step closer to winning your first game.